For all of you missing your favorite sport of golf lately, we've got a project for you. You can start preparing for getting back outside by making a golf tee holder. Let's dive right in. For this project, you're gonna need some scraps of paracord. I've got about 5 to 10 feet of my main color and then some coreless paracord. So you can just use the same color if you want. You also need some kind of carabiner or clip and our scissors and a lighter. Oh, and some golf tees. All right, so this isn't too complicated of a weave. We're gonna be using the Cobra, but we're gonna be adding some parts in so that I can hold onto the golf tees. Start off by finding the middle of your cord and then putting that through your carabiner. And it doesn't really matter how much you leave. We just want enough to put 9 tees on there. So, you know, about half a foot is gonna be plenty. We'll be cutting off the ends anyway. And then we're just gonna launch right into the Cobra weave. So one cord over the top, the other straight down over that, around the back, and up through this loop over here. Same concept as a paracord bracelet. I'm gonna do one more of those the opposite way now. So left over the top, and the right one down here, and around the back. All right, now we're gonna be adding our white cord in. Grab one end of that, and I'm just gonna stick it down through the top. We'll be cutting off the end later, so it doesn't have to look good right now. All right, so now we're back to our right side going over the top. We're gonna fold this up this way to keep it out of the way. Right over the top, down and around with your left, and up through the right side there. You want to cinch that down. And you want your white to lay flat this way. Make sure you're pushing your weave together as you go. Sliding it up like this. All right, and then on this next one, we're going to be bringing the white cord back down. So we're going to go right over the top of it. So left cord over the top, and then right around the back and up, and then we'll cinch it down right like this. So the white cord is on top of your core strands, but underneath your weaving cords. And before we go any farther, we want to grab a golf tee and stick it through there so that it's the right size of loop. And so we can keep things tight, I'm going to clip the back side of this. And then melt it. And after that's good and melted, we just want to push it up against the back side. That way that cord isn't going to pull through our weave. So now we're turning to the front. Tighten down our white before doing another left over the top. We're going to fold this up out of the way again. Right over the top, then left down and around. So every time we're starting with our left over the top, we're gonna have the white underneath. And every time we're starting with our right over the top, we're gonna flip this up first. So every other, this white is gonna be going up and down. That's just gonna give us these tight little pockets to keep the tees in. So once again, once that's tightened down, grab another tee and slide it in there before moving on. All right, so after you've finished up and done as many as you want to do, I've done 9 because reasons, I'm just gonna do an extra knot at the bottom so that it holds our middle core well so that these loops don't get any looser. And then with the rest of our cord, I'm going to do a diamond knot around the core strands, and we'll just do that quick on this video, but we'll put a link in the description to how to do that knot. There's our completed golf tee holder. We put a carabiner on the top, so you can easily clip it onto your bag, but you could turn it into a lanyard or put a split key ring on there too. We'll put links in the description to where you can buy the carabiner and the paracord. You're on your own for the golf tees. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next video. All right, so I'll stop after 9 because I don't want to do all 18. I don't know, I'm just, it's bad.
So all right. You did the front. I decided to just.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do the back 9.